One of them deserves more than at sea.
I think I might maybe know a place where there is one.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Levioso. Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora.
Oh.
Rebellio.
Damn it.
Revelio.
What the fuck was that? There it is. Two more. Oh, my thumb's hurting. Why is she just sitting there eating an apple?
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Oh.
Lumos. Revelio. Confringo.
Ooh, ghost. I don't even notice the ceiling. I wonder where the divination classroom is. Not there. Oh, here it is. No, god damn it.
Revelio.
Mind now, damn it, guys.
Trippy. Oh, you know what? I think I saw one in the library, now I'm thinking about it.
Revelio. Revelios.
Where the fuck was that thing? There it is. I think that's 9. Where is he? No. No. No.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever? How offensive.
Next. Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly,
now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary. This disillusionment charm is superb. I'm stealthy as a demiguise. I'm
What in Merlin?
Mind where you're going?
What a stupid thing to do.
It's not stupid.
It's the most stupid thing anyone has ever done.
Ugh, what a bunch of knobs.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. With that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
Now I can get into that one room where the gargoyles are. Astronomy. Transfiguration? Nope, not the right room.
If someone gets struck by a cursed broom, we do hope it's you.
You should see your face!
Defending Hogsmeade against trolls. You know, there is such a thing as...
God damn it. Wait, I think I went the wrong area. I'm pretty sure it's this one, but... Maybe it was that one? Wait. Maybe I went to the wrong area. Aw, damn. That'd be awesome if I could just jump from there. Oh, it is him.
Duke and Brattleby must have nearly wet himself when you won every single...
Burn the castle
there it is.
Down.
Fills our stone hearts with joy to be in the presence of Hello, such Amora. Arrogance.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Ooh. Oop, no, that's not what I wanted to do. How will this look? Oh, that is fucking nice. Very clean looking. Wait, where's the demigod at? Oh, there it is.
Mine now, demigods.
God damn, I keep on pressing the wrong button. That's one. Wait. How many do I have now? 1. I need, what, 13 more? Let's see, where's another place I can go? Oh, I could go to the shack. Shack, 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 shack. Shacking up, shacking up, shacking up. Shacking, shacking, shacking up. Shacking, shacking, shacking up.
Alohomora.
Why would he need to come out here? I know he's a cleans like the castle, but why would he need to come to here? This is like a person's home, essentially. Bum 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 bum. There was, you know what? There was that one hallway with the doors, or picture frames with the door. I think there might be one in the hospital too, actually.
There was something else too. A dash of powdered bat speed.
I think I went the wrong way.
Now, was it 2 pinches of Angelica or 3?
Yeah, see, I didn't need the spell. I've been running around the castle for at least like a good hour in game time, and nothing has happened.
Alohomora.
Shit, where was the hallway again?
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I think it was down this way. I know it was a really stupid direction. Yeah, okay, I was right. That is definitely an area I need to be able to get into at some point.
Alohomora.
Oh, it's Snape's storeroom.
Put your bezoar up there.
I think there was one in the Great Hall that I walked past, most likely.
Alohomora.
How does that one look? Oh, that one's even nicer. Holy shit. I think there was a lock up there, if I remember right. Yeah, there was.
Alohomora.
Ugh. There's more fucking gear. Finger hurt. Whoops! What's this on about?
400 years. 400 years I've been hearing this, and I've truly had enough. I simply cannot be with you any longer.
Oh, what? Ghosts thing can go through other ghosts? Trippy. Wonder what that feels like as a ghost.
Alohomora.
Uh.
Revelio.
Nope, nothing in here. I could have sworn I had seen one in here.
Accio.
Oh, that's water. I thought it was like something nasty. Bathroom. I think it's this way. No, that's just there. Damn, that's a level 3.
Alohomora.
Oh, you know what? I think there's a level 2 lock in here. Nope, okay. Okay, yeah, that's the bathroom. Oh, okay.
Alohomora.
I cannot. Jesus Christ, how many of these things have fucking gear in them?
Revelio.
No? Cats. pretty sure there was, like, one in here. Let me think. Let's go to the faculty tower. Shit, which one was it? Okay, I'm already there. Okay, that's the faculty flower tower, blue flame. Oh God. Maybe it's in here.
Revelio.
Nope. Oh, there it is.
Arrest the momentum. Homura. Lumos.
Oh, okay, I did open that, or tried to anyways. Nope.
Revelio. Lumos.
Attention, fellow artists. Another performance, if you would.
I think I'll stop it here so I can figure out where the hell the thing is.